Today we are about to see the USS Midway Museum, classified as the CV-41 aircraft carrier. This ginormous vessel is 972 feet in length and weighs 74,000 tons, and earned its title as a city at sea and floating city from the sailors that served aboard from 1945 to 1992. Daily entry is from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. and they are closed on holidays, especially Thanksgiving and Christmas. Admission ticket was $21 per person and less if you're a military or used to serve or some sort. So this is what the vessel looks like from outside or from the street. I'm going to show you this very popular statue. The wind is like plays a big part of who I am and where I'm from, the Philippines. This is so cool. All right, here it comes.
Come on.
Forward and reverse, and so it's got all kinds of stuff.
Good day. Take care.